will bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name.
Lord, that's what we purpose to do, is to bless you with all that is within us, Lord. With all of the gifts, the talents, the abilities, resources that we have, oh God.
America was a nation that was established as a nation under God. And God has established, God has appointed Jesus as king.
There are some things happening right in Lynchburg at Liberty University. There's a real hunger and fervor for revival happening. And that's part of why you guys ended up coming here.
We're celebrating the fact that Jesus is Lord now. Jesus is not going to be Lord one day. Jesus is already Lord.
So we've got to return to righteousness. We've got to return to our King. And Jesus is that King.
I don't think it's any accident that we're here at Liberty University to record this album. I believe it's very much the hand of God that brought us here. There's a tremendous openness here in this university for what God's doing today. And there's been a tremendous stand made by Dr. Falwell and other leaders for righteousness in this nation.
I think people everywhere are wanting more and more to worship the Lord, to serve the Lord.
You got all kinds of people here from different backgrounds, denominations, a big sense of spirit of unity here.
We got to return to our King. We have to return to Him, know how to treat Him, know how to speak to Him, know how to praise Him and worship Him, know how to exalt Him and place Him more than anything on the throne of our hearts.
You know, worship is going to go on in heaven forever and ever, and it's not going to be boring. And we get a chance to warm up for eternity tonight. Would you join me in welcoming Ron Canole?
Majesty, worship His Majesty. Unto Jesus be all glory, power, and praise. Kingdom authority flows from His throne unto His horn. His anthem
tonight, Lord Jesus, we set aside the balance of this evening to focus upon Your kingship and Your lordship. Yes, Lord, we acknowledge You as the sacrifice, the great sacrificial lamb. We thank You, Lord God, for the blood that You shed for us. We thank You, O Lord God, for the great mercies and blessings that you showered upon our lives. But tonight, Lord, we want to see You not as a lamb, but we want to worship You as that Lion of Judah, the King above all kings. Thank You. Thank You for Your presence. We bow before You. We acknowledge You. We honor You as King of kings and Lord of lords.
So
majesty. Worship His majesty. Jesus who died is now glorified, King of all kings. Jesus who died is now glorified. Jesus who died is glorified.
Next to you. Just look at them. Don't say anything. Just look at them. On the left and on the right. Now, do you know what you see? I'll tell you what you see. You see the victory of Jesus in that person that you're standing next to. Hallelujah. That's what you see. For all of us have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Satan had his hooks in us. but Jesus has conquered. Yes. Jesus told his disciples, he said, I've seen Satan fall like lightning. Amen. But we've seen him ascended. So he's lifted up and he has the victory. Amen.
Seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Amen. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the downfall of Satan. Glory be to God. Amen.
Here we go.
When I look to my right, I see Satan has fallen. When I look to my left, I see Satan has fallen. When I look to my front, I see Satan has fallen. When I look to my back, I see Satan has fallen. Hallelujah.
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 Oh, yeah. I have seen the victory of Jesus. Glory be to God. Glory be to Jesus. I have seen the victory of Jesus. Glory be to God. Amen.
Look with us now.
When I look to my right, I see Jesus has conquered. When I look to my left, I see Jesus has conquered. When I look to my front, I see Jesus has conquered. When I look to my back, I see Jesus has conquered. Oh, hallelujah.
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 Has fallen.
Oh,
Jesus has conquered.
Jesus has conquered.
First of all, he came as a baby in a manger. But you know what? He's coming back again. He's coming back again, not as a lamb, but as a lion. Not as a humble child, but as a conquering king. Amen. Amen, amen. Next time,
No, our king won't be riding on a donkey next time. Some try to keep him wrapped up in a manger. Some try to keep him nailed up on a cross. Some try to keep him held down in that cold, dark grave. But he's coming on a white horse. With fire in his eyes, the King of Kings is coming. He's coming to the real world. He's gonna rule it with a rod of iron. Oh yes, he will. Better bow now, don't wait until it's finally too late. You better bow now, don't wait until it's finally too late. Some tried to keep him wrapped up in a manger. Some tried to keep him nailed up on a cross. Some tried to keep him held down in that cold, dark grave. But he's coming on a white horse. Yes, he is. The King of Kings is coming. With fire in his eyes, the King of Kings is coming. He's coming back to your world. He's gonna rule it with a rod of iron. You're gonna take your place. You better praise him now, or the rocks are gonna take your place. This is why he's coming back without a warning. He's coming with wrath and force. He's coming with power and judgment. And he's coming on a white horse. Yes, he is. The King of Kings is coming. To your world. Hey! He's gonna rule it with a rod of iron. The King of Kings is coming. Better get ready. With fire in his eyes. The King of Kings is coming. He's coming back to your world. He's gonna rule it with a rod of iron. Oh yes. Hallelujah. Yes, the King is coming. The King is coming. And it's important that we be ready. He's coming back to your world. And have you prepared your world, your own little private world? Are you prepared? And are we prepared as a nation? As a nation, are we ready to see the return of our Lord? This nation was established on righteousness. And in many ways, we have exalted our rights above the one who makes us righteous. Jesus, the righteous King, he's coming back. America, America, return to love, return to truth, return to your King. Return to righteousness, America.
return to the truth you once believed. Return to righteousness, America. Return to love, return to truth, return to your King. By lust and convenience, return to the law that God has written in your heart. Stop the hate and violence in your nation, and learn to love each other before you fall apart.
Return.
Some interesting things about a king earlier tonight, how he's not appointed or he's not voted in or voted out, Amen. And he's also the high priest. Our king is the supreme judge who can't be overruled. Amen.
Above all else, And we come to you and worship at your feet. We place you on the highest place, for you are the great high priest. We place you high above.
Join us as we worship Him. We place you.
We place you.
We place you
on the highest place.
On the highest place.
For you,
for you
are the great high priest.
The great high priest.
We place you. God's righteousness revealed, the Son of God, the Son of Man, His kingdom come. Jesus, redemption sacrifice. Glorified, now justified, His kingdom come, and His kingdom will know no end, and its glory shall know no bounds, for the majesty and power of this kingdom. This kingdom's rule and this kingdom's power and authority. Jesus, God's righteousness revealed.
Jesus, expression of God's love. The grace of God, the word of God, revealed to us. God's holiness displayed. Now glorified, now justified, this kingdom comes, and this kingdom will know no end, and its glory shall know.
I bow my knee before your throne. I know my life is not my own. I offer up this song of praise to bring you pleasure, Lord. Oh Lord,
I seek the giver, not the gift. My heart's desire is to lift him high above.
Oh,
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to the King.
Not my own, Lord, I offer up this song of praise to bring you pleasure, Lord. I seek the give and not the give, my heart's desire is to lift you high above all earthly kings, to bring you pleasure, Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
His return. And you might say, well, when is he coming back? Well, Jesus said only the Father knows. And you might ask, well, how will we know when he is back? Well, this is what the Bible tells us. The sky shall unfold, preparing his entrance. The stars shall applaud.
there's a praise. The sweet light in his eyes shall enhance those awaiting. And we shall behold him then face to face.
You know this, sing it with us.
We shall behold him. We shall behold him. Face to face in all of his glory.
Yeah.
in the presence of our King. There is joy forever, forevermore. Let us lift our voice and sing songs of glory, songs of honor, songs of praises unto our King. Hallelujah to the King of Kings. Hallelujah to the Lord of